Okay, my friend JCP here, still doing some walking around. Waiting for this light to give us the green. Okay, we've got the green. Let's do some walking. Not too much people back here, but still. Capturing some moments, my friend, capturing some moments. This is the back way to the Eaton Center. I'm not gonna go inside here today, I don't think, as I am pressed for time. I'm gonna walk down the street and come around. I'm in some back alley here. Man, and check this out again. Check this out, guys. People living in tents. Breaks your heart, no? Breaks your heart. Really does breaks your heart. And they're young people to some of them, not so old, young people. What to do, eh? These things are happening in Canada, it makes you surprised, right?
Is that sorry right there?
Yeah.
Not into politics or anything, but We're helping a lot of people outside the country while those inside the country are suffering. That don't make no sense to me. You gotta clean your house first, right? As I walk around, I've seen all these cameras. There's a camera everywhere. If you pick your nose, they see. I mean, we really live in a controlled society, don't we? Yeah. I'm not one to break the law or anything like that. I do bad things. But it's just that we have no privacy in this world anymore, eh? Well, I guess we gotta keep the honest people honest with these cameras. We're at the Marriott Hotel. Of course it's raining and we got some maniacs speeding in a busy day like today. Got some e-bikes here for those who like to ride around the city. I'll take it down this road here. People are smoking and cigarettes really mess up my, you know, really mess with me. I'm trying to walk fast away from all the smoking.
Les Andes, c'était pas non plus le. C'était le plus chaud. Et bref. Et du coup, il y avait une musique qui partait.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the Eaton Center. Okay. And back to where I park almost. I've been trying to avoid doing a video at the same place I took a video in the summertime. it comes to clothing, we are our own styles. That's a sweet car. Sweet car. And down here is we got your subway system. People are always protesting, you know, voice, getting their voice heard to get changes, I guess. I'm not gonna go too far this way. You could just stand here and point your camera and catch a whole bunch of things. Somebody's trying to get you to go to Jamaica. One more friends, I want to leave you guys right here. We'll be out there. Take care of yourself, and God bless as usual.